he shared all his color to the other.
Mahal, what happened?
All the white t-shirt, you make it blue. This is also white and it became blue. Yeah, he is a little bit lucky because it became like look beautiful.
All of his clothes look actually beautiful with blue.
See? Wow, he has a new t-shirt, huh?
I really didn't like the color of that before, by the way.
Allah Mahal, you really make the color. You may really change the color from white to blue.
It looks beautiful, right?
Allah Mahal.
Guy, I should never do the washing. At least they're beautiful.
Oh, look at my underwear! The white underwear became blue!
Yeah, but I didn't like the white underwear. It was not a beautiful color, remember?
Yeah, but I like the color!
The what?
Yeah, I like the color of this too!
And me too!
It's like a new color, but it's really blue. Not really blue, it's like sky blue. I can't understand. And all and my pants became from white to became dark blue.
It looks good, Ma.
It looks good, Kajan.
Don't you think it looks good?
I don't think so. I don't know. Oh, see? The green became... What color is this now?
I don't know.
Look at Mahal.
Well, they look like they're new. I just made something old new. And something blue.
Alaka. Mahal, please, next time, separate the white color from the colored one. Yeah. It's so pangit.
But
we're lucky that it becomes beautiful.
Yeah.
What if it became really pangit?
I know. Oh. I'm very good.
Oh, it's so very pangit.
What color, what kind of color did that used to have?
It's like violet became dark blue. I can't.
I mean, especially your purple.
Became like, yeah, my pink, it became purple.
My favorite color.
But I like this color, huh?
Yeah, me too. I didn't like the white color before. It looks dirty.
Yeah?
I know it looks really blue.
Oh, this one, I like this color. This is the most magic one. This is pangit before,
yeah.
And now it's look like a new again. It became from white to became blue. At least the color mal became it's not it's pantay. What is pantay in Norwegian? Huh?
Yeah, jeg vet ikke hva det på norsk.
It's equal.
Equal. Yeah, det jevnt.
The color, it's like
yeah.
Yeah, it's equal from all of it.
The color is even all of the clothes.
Yeah, and it's really magic because this white one it never became blue. See?
It's really nice.
That's red.
It's really nice looking.
You are lucky right now, huh?
I'm talented, that's what I am.
Talented, huh? Really talented.
See? I made beautiful clothing, old and dirty clothing, beautiful and new and blue. I'm not annoying. I'm just very talented at making all clothes beautiful.
Why did you change? Why did you put the dark color to the white? So they change.
We need to figure out why the washing machine is leaking.
It's leaking because this one is going out here.
Okay.
You didn't close it properly.
I did not.
You did it. Oh, guys, this Bana should not be the one who's going to put clothes in the washing machine. Because he will change all the colors.
Yeah, but I make it beautiful. She made my white short pants kind of pink, but very even pink and very pangit. So maybe I should try to put it with that very blue dark short of yours and make it beautiful.
No, mm-hmm. it will be very, very pangit.
It does look beautiful.
Yeah, because she just took all the color from my dark blue. Oi, did you cook there?
No.
Oh, when you said that you were going to wash, those things that it comes up to my mind, there will be disasters. Yeah.
Really, but this is not a disaster, this is a miracle.
Miracle ka dyan. Ginastop ko na lang. You always give me a lot of work. Oh, the washing machine was leaking.
Yeah, well, guys, I didn't really think about vlogging today, but because it happened, I think I shall make a vlog today. Right?
Not good.
Good.
Many hours later.
Guys, in our house, we have one very important rule. The one that is cooking, don't have to clean. So the one that is not cooking is the one that have to clean. And today, I'm not cooking because I'm a good banana. She's the good asawa because she's doing the cleaning. Right, Maha?
I've always been a good asawa.
Are you?
Yeah. Are you a good banana?
Always. I'm a good banana that make your clothes look new. I give them a new color so that you have new clothes.
Really?
Yeah? Do you want me to color that shirt you're wearing?
Ma!
No? Why not?
That's good.
But if it looks a good blue.
Blue.
Ah. And guys, by the way, I'm planning a new type of video, a sitting down video. But we are going to talk about the pros and cons about being married to a foreigner. So, we are soon going to do that. Right, Mohan? Yes, we are. Is there a lot of cons about being married to a foreigner?
What is cons?
Negative stuff.
Yeah.
Maybe I don't see the cons for an answer. For me, it was positive stuff about being married to a Filipina, at least. And by the way, guys, this morning something terrible happened. Our cat, she brought us a bird and it was still alive. We took the bird from our cat and then we tried to nurse it back to health, but sadly it died. Now that our cat only brought us the bird because she wanted to teach us how to hunt. Yeah, that's how it is to live with a cat. Guys, by the way, sorry for the mess inside the door, yeah, but this is a clothes that I made colored. Again, we hang it up now.
The next day.
Guys, I'm so sorry I didn't film this video ending yesterday like I should, or that I didn't edit it or upload it like I was supposed to do, but I'm doing it now, the day after. And guys, I really hope you like this fun little robot. It was just something funny that happened and thought it would be really fun to share it with you guys. And guys, I promise you, in the next video, we're going to talk about something really interesting and important to us. And it's going to be a sit-down video. Guys, thanks again for watching. Please, subscribe to the channel, leave a like, and if you want to know when we upload a new video, please press the bell button, then you will get notification every time we upload a video. Thank you so much again, guys, for watching. Goodbye, and see you in the next one.